Right now, no sign of a missing 17-year-old after a fishing trip.
A search crew is still looking for the teen after he disappeared from the Douglas County fishing lake. Officials say he was in a boat that flipped over in the water. Another 17-year-old swam to shore and called police, but they have not found his friend. We'll keep you posted as new information becomes available.